Hello, my name is Jeena. I am the owner and photographer of Gene Star Photography LLC. In my personal and professional opinion, I would say that digital technology has made such a huge impact on the photography world. It has allowed so many individuals as myself to have successful careers within the photography field, or even just like in general, like any digital or graphic design type of work. Some of the reasons I say that is because, like, for me personally, being able to have an idea or a vision in my mind and to be able to go create it and capture it instantly and have it right there on my computer, my iPad, use softwares like Lightroom, Photoshop, and Procreate to bring my vision to life is just so easy. I can literally take the image that I just took and take it to Procreate. I can draw on top of it and just make it such a unique image. And it just really helps with my career. It helps me to stand out from other photographers and other businesses. And it's just, there's just so much convenience in technology itself, even in other fields that aren't photography related. But just technology is used on the daily, and people use social media platforms. And I feel like having digital images is so convenient for a lot of my clients as well. They love to have their pictures right away. Well, not right away, as soon as I'm done with the post process of my work. But they love to be able to have the images and share with family and friends on media and not have to wait for prints and not wait to show them to somebody that comes over. And, you know, no one wants to carry a big album with them and take it places. So yeah, like I said, there are so many things that technology has done for the photography world and also other aspects of our lives. I wish I could talk a lot more about it because this is such a big discussion, but I hope that this video was helpful. Thank you for listening.
Hi, I'm Maheena. I'm pursuing my master's currently, and just like everyone else, I was only able to survive quarantine because of my phone. And primarily the ability to capture pictures whenever and wherever I want them to be. I remember as kids, our parents used to have those traditional cameras and they would capture pictures. Then we would wait for weeks for them to develop and put them in albums and finally able to see and look at the memories that we make. However, now, just with a click of a button, you can capture memories. You don't even have to be a professional. Especially these days when we're also disconnected, all these applications, Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat, allow us to take a glance at people's lives because of what they share through pictures. I don't think it would have been so real if they were just words anymore. That's not a reality that I'm familiar with anymore because of the transformation that digital photography has brought to the world. I don't know about you, but it's my guilty pleasure to only purchase a phone for the camera.
Hi everyone, my name is Francesco and I'm a graduate student in political science at Lewis University here in Rome in Italy. We're all part of the digital revolution. Indeed, digital photography had huge impact in modern world due to several reasons. First of all, its immediacy and instantaneous satisfaction makes digital photography fast and something therefore available in daily life. Also, it doesn't incur in any traditional costs such as photo rolls, which is a first barrier for any kind of consumer. Digital photography offers massive storage and management of the entire life pictures, which means no limits and just take as many photos as you want. And the different function it has, such as the night photos, allow you to have good quality photos also at night time. And unlike traditional photography, digital photography and digital devices allows us to take videos, and videos are just part of our daily life. For example, in streaming videos across the web, digital format allows us to easily share photos and memories to close people. And last but not least, digital photography is easily to edit through a variety of editing possibilities. We can definitely say that digital photography has radically changed the world.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Huma and I'm a housewife. These days, with developing technologies, digital cameras have made our lives much easier. Back in the childhood days, our parents ko jana padta tha shop mein, reel leke, negatives leke, to get the pictures developed, and it took whole 3 days to get the pictures developed. But aaj ke time pe, mere bete ki sari, more than 1,000 pictures hai mere paas in my phone, and they're all safe. Whenever I want a hard copy of those, I can go up to the photographer, unke system mein pictures transfer karke, get them developed within 30 minutes. and get them back. So I think bahut easy kar diya life digital cameras ne. Pixels bahut amazing hain. Just like it's next to ek live session hi lagta hai hume. Pehle black and white pictures thi, saturation level bilkul nahi hota tha, uska low hota tha. But now the pixels are perfect, colors are amazing. So ab jo memories hum bana rahe hain in pictures ke saath, they're really really amazing. Secondly, हमारे पास mobile phones हैं, सबके पास ही हैं, and we have cameras in those. Communication बहुत easy हो गया अब, जिस तरह मैं आपसे बैठी video पे बात कर रही हूँ through my mobile का video camera on है recorder. So life बहुत बहुत easy हो गई है with digital cameras, and I think ये technology बहुत अच्छे तरीके से use हो रही है.
Assalamualaikum, my name is Mohammed Arhum Hamid Khan, and I'm currently doing my bachelor's in economics from NUST. Talking about how photography has changed over the years, I believe that advancements in digital technology have completely revolutionized the profession of photography forever. Earlier, you would need a camera to snap pictures and take videos, but nowadays, all you need is a cell phone. And the ease to transfer data is like, it's never been this easy ever before. All you need to do is SMS or WhatsApp pictures to someone else when you want to. Earlier, you would need to transfer that data into a computer and then you would email it to someone else. So I believe that digital technology and its advancements have completely revolutionized photography forever. And yeah, that's it.
Hello and assalamu alaikum. My name is Imran Bukhari and I'm working as an occupational health and safety professional from the last 18 years. Today, I just wanted to share my personal and professional opinion with regards to the effective use of digital cameras in the field of medicine. As we have seen in the last 2 to 3 decades, the digital cameras have evolved by leaps and bounds as far as the technology is concerned. The use of digital images and recordings have helped medicine a lot, and I can give to name a few procedures, for example, like laparoscopic procedures, endoscopic procedures, and MRI scans as well. You effectively use the digital, basically the clinical imaging is being used very effectively. It is also being used in facial recognition, different 3D softwares for facial recognition and capturing the data. Being recognized by means of the digital cameras are being effectively used. For instance, in the old mode where the patients were asked by doctors that on a scale of 1 to 10, what is the intensity of pain they're feeling. Now, by use of the facial recognition softwares and digital cameras, now you could also identify the intensity a certain patient is feeling. Apart from that, the effective use of digital cameras has also been observed in situations where automated detection of a situation of a patient is required. In older days, a person was required to be seated within a ward or a room to observe the condition of the patient once they are moving. If God forbid there's a potential chance of falling off the bed or rolling off or whether some other reactions to the patient. Now with the advanced technology of digital cameras, the automated detection of these situations is more easy and conveniently identified, detected, and accordingly the controls are in place. This is some examples where I wanted to share in the effective utilization of digital technology in the field of medicine. I hope it was helpful. Take care of yourselves. Assalamu alaikum.